Sheriff Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
Happy You ever run into a guy who calls himself a Zen master?
No, but I've heard of him. He try and give you some meditation BDs?
Uh-huh. And then he disappeared. All they found was his clothes.
And that worries you.
The way he was talking, it was like he knew about Johnny. He didn't say anything directly, but...
Maybe you just took his teachings too close to heart.
Yeah, maybe.
Any case, if you see him again, send him to me.
You want to meditate too?
No, want to read his tarot.
You want to read my tarot?
Sure thing. The Wheel of Fortune, reversed. You'll meet some setbacks in the future. Consequences of poor decisions, obviously. Justice reversed. Be very careful with those you meet. Not all will be worthy of your trust. The High Priestess. Do not seek simple answers. Be open to your intuition, your subconscious, your dreams. The moon. In her light, what was once far away and difficult to grasp becomes sharp and clear.
What are you taking them out?
Imagine the line used to work all possible.
Oh yeah? When you get those kind of chairs.
Thank you.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
¡Te quedarás en el infierno!
¡Solo valentinos!
Se reserva el derecho a disparar previo a... new fingerprints detected.
The fuck?
Increasing volume by 33%. New fingerprints detected.
What the hell are you?
User inquiry. Technical specifications. HJKE11 smart gun with built-in AI. Experimental model. Name. Skippy.
Skippy. Seriously.
Increasing volume by 66%. Name.
I'm not deaf!
Understood. Hearing within norm. Possible issue. Low IQ. Reducing speech rate by 33%. My name is Skippy.
No, it's just... never mind. Guy by the dumpster. That your owner?
Checking memory. Resources available. 100%. All files removed manually. Possible cause. Theft. Original owner. No data. Suggested solution. None.
I got one. I'll take you.
Processing request. No objections found.
Can I change your name?
No.
Why not? Considering I'm your new owner.
Increasing volume by 300%.
No!
Administrator rights are needed to complete that action. You do not have the required permissions.
Still got all your functions?
Running system diagnostics. Testing will take approximately 47 seconds. Bum, bum, be dum, bum, bum.
What are you doing?
I'm making the wait more pleasant with a soothing melody. Bum, bum, be dum, bum, bum, be dum, bum. Test successfully completed. The program Skippy version 0.01 alpha is running correctly.
All right, so what can you do? Besides talk my ear off.
Primary feature, automated targeting. In case of critical threat to user, autonomous shooting capabilities. Please choose one of two operating modes. First mode, puppy-loving pacifist. I will aim at the enemy's lower extremities. Second mode, stone-cold killer. I will aim exclusively at the head.
Guess I'll go with puppy-loving pacifist.
Adjusting settings. Bum, bum, be-dum, bum, bum, be-dum, bum.
Ugh.
Selected mode, puppy-loving pacifist. Enjoy permanently crippling your enemies.
got a client who needs to get a certain shard. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on a crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Yes? Can I help you?
How's it going? Hey, you got any special offers?
Depends. You want to cremate somebody? Or make a purchase for yourself?
Don't you think it's a little too soon for me?
Always better to be insured. If you pay now, you can get a 50% discount with our latest cremation salvation package.
Come on now, that's just too good to be true.
But it is true. The details are in our complimentary information booklet.
I'm a member of the Grayer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
Things are scary, you know.
You're an angel sent from heaven, V. The demon-possessed shard's on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Got time for a quick one. Tianchi'll do the trick.
Everyone listen up. This is a fucking robbery. Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up and put your hands up where I can see them. The rest of you—
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
You're giving me mixed signals here. How am I supposed to dig into my pockets if my hands are in the air? Either I'm reaching for the ceiling or for my wallet. It's one or the other.
Think a sense of humor is gonna get you out of this? You know who always dies first? Funny people, like you. Wallet with Eddie's. Nah.
Where are your stars and stripes?
The fuck you talking about?
The army jacket Six Streeters are always wearing. You know, crew cuts going around with EMP nades, protecting people from the big bad gangs. Surely you must be with them if you're doing a stick-up on their turf. No gang be stupid enough just to waltz in here, guns blazing.
Hey boss, I think I saw one of them by the window. Could've heard shots.
They probably heard you too. Remember, they're trained to detect any kind of disturbance.
I told you we should have gotten the coast view! Quit, you gonk piece of shit!
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's Sixth Street when you need them? Thank God you are here. Order whatever you want, it's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Chill place you got here. Quiet. Calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh, shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew. Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
without a looker might even be worse than your place.
Uh-huh. Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Suffocated, it looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling I'll rip his supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent. Hey, you work here?
Nah, just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
All right. No need getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician, everything.
Hey, you work here? Asked you nice.
All right.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreaves Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to the 6th Street gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Yeah, we'll see.
You looking at me, pervert ass punk?
Taking friendly fire!
We're fucking screwed!
Taking friendly fire!
Yeah.
So, V, the beta acid's secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
Damned! I know you! Saw you back at the Aldecaldo camp. They call you V, right?
The one and only.
Oh, did someone from the family send you here?
Here by pure chance. No one sent me. Why? Is this the kind of place I'm supposed to be?
Carol and Cass are here to close a deal with the scavengers. We purloined some cyberware for them.
And?
And it's taken them near eternity. Something isn't right.
Dealing with scavs never ends well. Next time, just stick to retrofitting old clunkers in the Badlands.
You asked, you received. What's the problem?
The problem's that you were late. By 3 whole fucking days!
I already explained. There was a sandstorm. We...
Guess what? That's none of my fucking concern!
Sorry to interrupt. How's it going? Close the deal yet?
V, what are you doing here? Who is this?
Thought I'd drop by, you know? Make sure everyone's playing fair.
Who the fuck is this?
Deals either go quickly or they go badly. It's biz 101. Longer you drag out the convo, more peeps you'll drag in. Just a reminder that there are more of us. In case you were to pull a gonk move.
You think you're so fucking latest, don't you? And what if I do wanna pull a gonk move, starting with your ugly face?
You can try.
How about we get this over with, Roman? We were late. Our bad, granted. We'll scratch off 10%.
20.
15.
Fine, let's call it a fucking day already. I'll give the sig for the edges.
You must be outside your mind, V. Why do you come here?
Deal with the scavs. On their turf. On their terms. You must really be desperate. And desperate people don't think straight.
Save us your patronizing, V. We knew the risk, but...
We really need this money. Like, badly.
Hush up now! You can conversate all you want later.
Funny. Didn't like your ugly skin plate from the get-go. Now I know why. You're the one who flushed us out in Watson. Sandra Dorset. Thought we'd forget, huh? We're done here.
If I were you, I'd think real hard about your next move. Because you're right. I was the one who took out your Chooms in Watson. Shot them all like fish in a barrel. So why do you think this will play out any different? Because you got us surrounded? Take a look at me. A real good one. You see my implants? I could slice you into ribbons before you can squeeze a trigger. I know it. You know it.
Give him the edges. What, are you fucking deaf? I said, give him the edges! This isn't over yet, Merc.
I've seen some things in my lifetime. But hearing you back there sent chills down my spine. Thanks, V. Hell, it sure was something.
You whooped their asses real good.
I don't abandon friends in need.
Neither do we. Remember that when the time comes. Thanks for everything, V. So long now.
Thank you. Yeah.
Done it before?
Yep, cosplay.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Not again!
My name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
You didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So, I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamaine.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes. Terms there will be. But not with Delamaine. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
Welcome to the Delamaine Network. How are you today?
Been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you please to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Thank you.
Hello, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. You might tell me at least how you came to run a cab company.
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interest in characters. What could be better?
I never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me, so thanks. What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
That's your goal then, to grow and evolve.
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs
nothing extra? In my opinion,
admire.
When you live among you, truth and good.
by me.
Thank you.
Bet you anything you're gonna scream like a little girl. you seeing this?
Whoa!
Fuck yeah!
Приезжают и становятся слабыми.
Я не стану.
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person.
Rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground racks
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Michael is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
Some deets about her could be useful when I talk to her, don't you think?
No. Leave the talking to me.
So, in brief, I'm just here as your hustle, right?
Never said that. I just know the woman better.
How do you aim to get her over to our side?
By telling the truth. About Evelyn, what happened, and why.
Think that'll cut it?
No. Have to improvise from there.
You seem a bundle of nerves.
Have a mind to kill the bastards with my bare hands. So yeah, you could say I'm a teensy bit nervous.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Lock like that? No way you cracked it open on your first try. You know how to get around their systems?
Appears so. Was hoping they hadn't run any updates since I left. Looks like I was right. Easy as paella. Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep. Bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined them off. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Now, consorting with a persona who is very non grata. Yes, V. I mean you.
Guess it left a lasting impression. Good. Paid you one visit, and you remember me.
My job, among other things, is to remember unsavory customers. Naturally, I take it upon myself to deal with them, too. Now, how am I to deal with you?
Don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Starting to think blowing hot air is all you're good at.
A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats? So?
Well, can't ever rule violence out.
You two done bickering over diddly squat. Cause if you are, I'd like to get down to biz.
Here's the thing. Literally in moments, security will figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And don't get me wrong, Jude. I'd gladly sit and catch up. Been quite a while since we last talked. But you're not safe here at Clouds, especially not with him at your side.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move.
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
I'm not your enemy here.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
That went smoothly. She didn't even let me make my point.
You know what I think? She's scared stiff. She'd have lots to lose if things went sour. Everything, in fact.
So she'll just let things go on as usual?
Have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. So was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could have gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
No. Me and the deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now. Punch the ground floor to get out of this place. Really don't understand what tits have to do with selling that garbage.
Can't say no to tits. Rest can go fuck itself.
Second you react with your dick, steady your head, you give them exactly what they want.
Does it look like I give a shit?
Doesn't matter. They already flushed one down your brain.
I get back to Maiko with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Maiko only works with specifics.
A minute there, thought you were about to call it quits.
V, I go for days tuning virtues in a basement. Know what the chances are of somebody blowing my head off down there?
Minuscule.
Same as Maiko's empathy. Unlike you, I don't put myself out there. But this ain't over. Not yet.
You know, I'm also partial to specifics.
Uh-huh. So that's what matters. How many you'll drop, how much ammo you'll use, how many eddies it'll get you.
Art and dreams of freedom can't be everyone's food. Sometimes you gotta deal with the dirt. So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls. I'll call you when I've got something. See you later, V, and thanks.
Thank you.
How can I be of assistance?
Actually, I gotta go.
Of course. Goodbye.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day is here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway drive, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Let's go with mine. I got a better feel for it.
No problem.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
What's a damn shame. What about Wasim's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole. And to you.
You're done, Samson.
Get away from me, you whack.
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
You're dead. You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson. You're corpo trash. I've got a dozen bullets with your name on.
Fuck off.
Claire, enough. Come on.
Do something for me, V.
Yeah.
Okay. Close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
No.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise, Muffin.
No fucking if about it.
Okay, folks. Get to your rings. Crush some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
Sharp
I know.
Still get
I'm heading for the finish line, Claire.
What the fuck did you just do?
Fuck me. This isn't happening.
Best. Can't deny that.
What the fuck did you just do?
I finished the race.
That was my one chance. Don't you get it? Stop getting out.
No offense, but I need to be alone. Walk this off.
Get away from me, you whack!
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
Claire, drop it. Leave the corporal rat alone.
Think you'll leave her alive, asswipe?
Claire!
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done!
Fuck off.
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something for me,
Champagne
B.
Champagne gonna give you your favorite massage.
Bring some friends.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise.
Okay, folks, get to your rings. Time to crush some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hold on!
Get on his butt!
wind out of his sails.
Get on his butt!
Please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes. Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? He's just trying to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her! I didn't kill her husband!
I said shut your hole!
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control!
You rammed us!
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing!
Is that true, Claire? That Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter! The bastard killed Dean! He has to pay for it!
What do you want from me? You killed... like everyone!
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this... I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me!
He might be a grade-A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. And flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
Oh, fuck.
Claire, please!
I can't even tell you how lucky you are, you fuck! I can't!
No killing, then.
Let's go, before I change my mind. Let's get out of here, V. Please.
Mm-hmm. All over, huh?
Guess so.
Your husband. What was he like?
He liked to sleep in. Getting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You're all right, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, don't think I feel anything.
It's okay. It'll get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. We'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson. beast is yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V, and watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost. How's it going?
This is booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here with you.
Thanks.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Hey, come here, let's talk.
So... ran into Big Pete. Both got a wicked talent for finding trouble.
Yeah, tell him you helped him out. I put you as the emergency contact for the whole band. Who knows when my mom or pop will need a hand in a hurry.
Sure. Think I can even toss in a family discount.
Give us incomplete info again, the bitch.
That op with Hellman. It worked out in the end.
I know. Cutting half of Night City's power to down an AV. That's how shit around here used to get done.
Pan Am deserves most of the credit. Wouldn't have happened without her.
I know. That's why I recommended her to you. Is that all?
Hey, come here, let's talk.
Thank you.
just that I appreciate the effort you put in. You've given most cyberpsychos a second chance. And I know it wasn't easy. Some of the cyberpsychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thanks.
Shining armor.
My damsel in distress.
What do you want?
I heard you and Reggie have your differences. You care to be more specific?
I saw what working together looked like with you two. Sabotage, clapping, murder.
She's a fixer. You knew that.
But I didn't realize how much she changed. I shouldn't have let you talk me into this.
How about a smile for me, princess?
How about this, huh?
Well, at least you haven't blown your brains out. I'd say that's progress.
Progress? You call this progress?
You got any plans?
I'm not giving up on reporting.
Well, it's your call.
That's right. It is my call.
You gonna stay here at least?
Or what? If I don't, you'll come for me again? Long as the Eddies are right, huh?
Now.
It's like someone fucking gone.
man! Solo Valentino!
Oh. Get him from behind!
gonna show you a reaper!
Things never change. Gonks tick the ballot and think they're actually making a choice. Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption. Same shit, different assholes. And every time they think this time will be different, well, we get what we fucking deserve.
Come out with your hands
Boy,
in the air!
What the fuck was that?